What's up, GroupCast Nation? This is your best friend, Casey. And today we're finally doing another Let's Go on Adventures.
Hooray!
Yay!
I'm back here too.
Lennon's back here, and Rolls is filming. We're going to
the city of brotherly love.
Yes.
Newark, New Jersey.
We're going to this charity event called Gaming for Honor that one of my streamer friends is holding, and it's going to be awesome. There's going to be speedruns and a tournament and raffle prizes, and it's going to be cool. I'm going to film a lot of it. Let's go to that right now.
I finally made it, you guys. I'm so excited after we almost died.
Drive like a twin.
Yeah. It was an adventure, alright? It's an adventure. I guess so. There's a giant room.
There you go, yeah.
Now we just have to find Ski Crow's Teddy and find out which one he is.
Alright. This must be the place.
Yep.
Let's
do it. Man, my camera sure does love to focus. We're on the hunt for Ski Crow's Teddy.
The speed racing room.
Ooh.
Oh, that thing in here. Speed running room.
Yes, I'm excited about this.
Look at all the empty space. This
yeah.
is where all the hype happens. World records will be set here today.
But surprisingly, no Superman.
I just wish there was a couch.
Yeah. The couch of hype.
The hype couch.
Well, if you put enough of these chairs together, it just starts to look more comfortable. Right?
It's true.
Yeah.
Browsing through the arcade earlier, saw really cool shit. Let's go see really cool shit.
Cool shit.
Run, Forrest, run! Time Crisis 5.
Best
games ever, right
here.
House of the Dead 4. I love this game.
It's so good. It's such a good game. Skee ball. This game is a fantastic rail shooter. Step inside. We have a pirate wheel, which at certain parts of the game requires you to spin in directions to do stuff. It's a really good game. I didn't know it had this kind of gun, though, so that's pretty cool. is this.
This is the scariest arcade game ever made.
Where'd you go?
There I'm
you.
Over here.
This is the scariest arcade game ever made. And in fact, it revels in that. Because what it does is that it has certain moments in the game, the way that you recover life is that it will do a jump scare. If you do not jump to the jump scare, you gain a little bit of life back.
Oh!
And it's a terrifying, very well made, excellent game. And if I'm not mistaken, this 4D thing here, first off, it's 3D. The chair vibrates, it'll blast air in your face, surround sound, the panic sensors thing I was talking about.
Thank you.
hit it.
Same weakness.
I was
going to say there's only more
of them than that.
Form 2.
How many
forms are there? 2. My dad, good luck. You only can hit the head. Get him, beat the shit out of that dragon. Oh! No! Oh!
Oh!
That's
a combined car?
I doubt it. No, we can't. That close.
Next one.
I should have taken last credit.